I'm going to be doing my self-portrait, continuous line. These look really abstract, really cubist, rather. Really expressionist, not really abstract. Same thing you did with the still life, you pick a starting point. Start drawing. I'm still using my number one graphic pen. You can try to use your brush pen if you'd like. Solid lines. Don't lift up your pen. Some value and a little bit of detail, maybe. Really squiggly. If you have solid lines, that's fine. Just as long as you're not picking up your pen, you're doing it right. There's different techniques of doing this. Technique called scumbling. You'll do it when you add value later. Receding hairline. leave it as a floating head, or you can add a little bit of a bust to it. I'm going to give myself some shoulders and a bit of a neck and a shirt. My shoulders, here's my shirt collar. Ugly. It's me. Sign it. As your continuous line self-portrait. Look at the video that I posted from the YouTube. A little bit different way, a little bit quicker, a little more abstract and cubist, rather. I keep saying abstract, but it's more cubist representational than something going for more photorealism. Yep. 9 minutes and 40 seconds.